One of the most popular tools in technical analysis that we have at our disposal is pattern recognition. When you talk about technical analysis with your average investor, the first thing that they talk about is head and shoulders tops, and they start naming different kinds of patterns. And while these are popular, I don't necessarily think that they're the most important parts of technical analysis, which is why we first focused on identifying the direction of the primary trend and then using relative strength, momentum, and moving averages as a supplementary indicator to that price analysis. Pattern recognition is kind of part of that. We have to remember that markets, by definition, trend. And we could go back 100 years and look at thousands and thousands of charts. And within these trends, you find patterns that are normally continuation in nature. Because markets trend, there's a much higher likelihood that a given market trending is going to continue to move in that direction rather than just completely reversing. So what we're going to do is we're going to take a look at some of the most popular patterns in technical analysis, the ones that we see again and again.